trice. Real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Jamie's back.
Hey guys, it's Kevin.Scorz doing my very first vlog. I'm gonna start a YouTube channel soon, see how that works. Maybe I'll become famous, be able to drop out of school. Probably not, probably just gonna waste time, which is what I'm doing right now. I have to type this essay. That's gonna be fun, and instead of doing that, I decided to vlog. Cause you know, lifestyle vlogger.
Hey guys, it's Kevin here. Today we're in school. It's, how cold is it? It's like 5 degrees outside. I'm here with Alexis.
Hi, everyone.
And Consuela. Today we decided to be bougie and rented a whole room.
It's like for like 12 people, but it's only the three of us.
It's okay. They don't need to know that. Guys, I just want to show everyone, I have like this little scratch right over there. I don't know if you can see it. I also have like a similar one like on this side over there. I don't know. Maybe at this angle it's a little better.
Yes.
Ariana recently purchased AirPods and she decided to be that bitch.
I don't want to be that bitch.
You are that bitch.
Alright, so I recently found out that you have to vlog in landscape, so we're gonna redo
that's
that.
Common knowledge.
So we have some drama.
A little bit of story time. My sister and her boyfriend recently broke up. But before that, they were not on good terms, so they had the same lunch, but they never sat together, which is like red flag number one, but like anyway. So she goes to his lunch table and he blames like the breakup on my sister. So my sister took off her bracelet and like threw it at his head and left.
Yeah,
it's
have fun with her, Ryan.
It's
yeah, so.
You see any comments?
Soon you're your best friend. Have fun with her, Ryan.
She's watching my very first vlog. We're recording this. This is actually gonna be in my first vlog, so you'll see this earlier in the video. I just wanted some reactions for my collab operation.
Now, of the room. I'm pretending I'm on the phone so people don't think I'm weird. Yeah, I'm just going to class right now. We'll be there in like 5 minutes. Yeah, alright, no one's there anymore.
Flip.
We're taking an elevator. We're taking an elevator down one floor. I'm about to pretend I'm on the phone again.
You
didn't
press the button yet.
Oh shit.
What floor are we on?
Alright, I'm about, I'm...
level.
Bitch, we're that's the wrong level. Yeah, still in the elevator because she pressed the wrong level. Yeah, that happened. Yeah, you do. I'm in history class right now. This is Ariana's first day. How was your first class?
It was good. He's nice, I guess. I already have a fucking paper to do.
I feel like that.
We're on the way to our micro class. Lex.
Hey!
Ariana's not in our class because she's a dumbass bitch.
She's a dumbass bitch, and she's right for not taking business classes because they're fucking gonna kill me. And I'm gonna be in college for the next 10 years of my life, but it's cool.
Oh my god, I'm
that's
dying.
The tea. Okay, now we're in our micro class. Amrita's here with us. I saw this gross ass bug that was there a week ago. Show you later. Stay posted.
I'm in accounting class now. I'm with Takashi. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
I was in this class last semester, and it was horrible, so this semester's also going to be bad. Here's my class. Fun. I'm out of class. Waiting in my car in the parking garage. Very freezing, so I'm just going to let it heat up a couple minutes. I was going to go straight home, but apparently Ariana and Alexis, you know, they were featured in an earlier segment of this video. Somehow, Ariana's car got a flat tire, so now it's going to be a rescue mission, and I'm going to pick up Alexis, and she'll be able to tell us what happened. Just got off the phone with Alexis, and she said all is good. I don't need to go get her, so I guess they fixed her tire. So in this city, the traffic is so stop and go, it doesn't even matter. If I'm really on my phone, but whatever, still don't want to do that. I don't want to set a bad example for my followers. Hey, I just got home. I didn't need to get Alexis because the car was actually fixed, so Ariana ended up driving her home. But I promised you a story, so I'm going to call Alexis and let's just see. She'll tell us the story. Okay, Alexis, you're on the air. Please tell us the situation that occurred.
Yeah, so today was great. I bought a bus ticket this morning, thinking that I was going to take the bus home. But then Ariana so kindly offered to drive me home, so I said sure. So we're getting ready to leave. She tells me that she gets a parking ticket. So that was the first thing.
Let's pause, hold up. Earlier today, we were literally talking to Ariana, and she's like, oh, like, I'm not gonna get a parking ticket. I'm not gonna pay today. So
I get into the car, she goes, yeah, they just put it on my car. I was like, but guess why she got a ticket?
For not being in the lines?
Yeah. For not even because she didn't pay, because she wasn't parked correctly. Anyway, we're driving, like, out of school, and the car starts to sound, like, really bad. It just sounds like a really loud rattling, so we didn't really think anything of it. But then we get on the highway, and it sounds really bad, and the car's, like, jumping, and her steering wheel's, like, not even working. So we pulled over, and Ariana's front tire was on the ground. Life's great.
At least you're home now.
Yeah, exactly.
And so, for Ariana, she has a lesson to be learned.
Yes.
To always park in the lines. Well, thank you for being on the air.
No problem.
Have fun this weekend.
Do you want me to film it again?
No, you're good. Say bye to the viewers.
Bye, Kevin Vlog.
Alright, I'm back. So, there's been a plot twist in the series. Usually the singles vote off the exes, but now the exes get to vote off the singles. And my new prediction of the ex to leave, the single to leave, is Farrah. How do you feel?
I don't even know what's going on right now, bro. Honestly.
Very interesting. Alright, so, this is my closing, segment of today. I just played Mario Kart and got third place. It won't flip, but I got third place, trust me. Final word for the viewers.
Wait, what?
Okay, peace.